On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to speak, so we took turns staring at the window, at the darkness. Boredom overtook us, he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a light out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. If you don't mind me saying, I can see your right of aces. For a taste off your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette, he asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold, know when to fold, and know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. 'Cause every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for speaking." He turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. In his final words, "I found an ace that I could keep." You gotta know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough.